Times are tough, I know. But that's no reason for some politicians to say anything to get elected. So here are some facts to consider. For every dollar in new revenue in the current budget, the legislature cut nearly $5 in spending. The largest tax increase was in 1993, not 2010, and I voted no. Ignore the spin and remember the facts. My only promise to you is that I will not play partisan politics with our future.